lifetime in review. What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today I'm playing Outlast the Whistleblower because I don't have that on console and I have a really good computer to run this game because I wanted to really play this game. See, look at all these graphics, man. Very high. It's pretty cool. Totes. But I wanted to play the Whistleblower with you guys. And if you guys hear my brother or my mom in the background, not my fault. I usually try to record at, like when it's nighttime. It is 12 o'clock, but I usually record at like 6 o'clock in the morning or somewhere towards that. I'm going to choose normal because I'm a pussy. Hopefully there's no lag, because I hate lag. I'm sorry that you hear... What the hell is going on? I've seen a few Let's Plays, but I forgot. It was like a few years ago. Oh well, hello, sexy young man. We should go out on a date. You know what I mean? Plus, I'm gonna try to. Hold on, I'll be quiet.
But open your eyes.
You don't have to wake up, but you have to open your eyes. Yeah, you did.
Let me help.
It's like an AMSR. When I say go out on a date, yeah, I take that back. I mean.
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble at the engine. They said
he
made a lateral ascension.
What do
we
hope?
Come on.
You not happy about it?
No. Shit.
I'm too much of a pussy to play this game, but since I have you guys, I can probably. No. Nope. Can't look around. 2 hours earlier. Oh, he's exposing somebody. Yeah, look at the subject. Illegal activity. That's illegal. Coffee. Who has a cup named Coffee? Are you cold? I did 2 weeks of suffer. Oh, shit. Smash it, just punch the screen. That's what I would do. I would just punch it. Okay, oh, shit. Holy shit. Hello.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine.
Okay, let's go. What are you doing in here? Nothing. I was just looking at porn, bro. Just porn. Nothing wrong. Major porn, probably. So taller, Jesus Christ. How low do I get? Holy shit. I could probably sneak past his desk and be like, damn. Okay. Open this. Well, open it up. Whoa. Whoa. I'm right here. Wearing Converse is pretty cool. How come everybody looks the same? Oh, never mind. That was the same guy. Never mind. That pen. What are you staring at me for, Bolts?
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Wait, what kind of brand was that? Hellman?
FMRI is still dark.
You're fucking dual monitoring.
Which I consider more than unkind to its programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
What do they deal with? Insane people? Is that what? Is this before or after Outlast? Yeah, better lean against the door.
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish my work. Quickly, seems pretty cool.
And we'll need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold.
3, 2, 1. Hello. You can't see me, but I can see you.
You want to play a game?
Mr. Wayland Park. And leave. Don't expect anything but honesty.
Okay, let's leave. Better finish that midget porn I was watching.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Yes, boss. Now I can run.
Gotta finish that midget porn. I've been holding this nut for hours. Come on, let's go. It was in this one, right? No. It was this one.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down!
He found my midget porn. Oh shit, why is it laggy? Holy shit.
Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3.
Who would leave the laptop open after, like, especially when someone's like, who's in here?
Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider
You're ugly.
Is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough.
A computer.
Laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy. Afraid we're going to have you committed.
Uh-oh.
Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement?
Sure, why not?
Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave.
Can I get up now? It's pretty cold on this ground.
In the onward march of science,
please! Please! I'm getting a bit of a cold down here. Thank you all. Bitch. Ow. The whistleblower. I like that particle effect. Oh, that's how we end up in here. I'm not crazy, I swear. I don't have 12 terabytes of porn on my computer. Can I get out? Look at this fucking 12 monitor. What the hell is that? I'm pretty sure that's like the signs for like brain, like a brain scan. Wait, I can take this? Whoa. Better put that away. I was in that chair. Please don't open that, because I don't feel like getting my outfit dirty. Well, shit. It's gonna open my next. Please. Wait, did he open it and just leave? Need help? Because, I mean... Now is your best bud, I'm sorry. Okay, let's... escape the premises. Do what? Are they having sex in here? I swear to God. Oh. Oh. Don't watch porn on this one. Okay. Wait. Where's this guy going? I wanna go. What the hell happened here? Oh, yes. I want that camera. That seems more superior. But mine does have night vision, so that's pretty cool. I didn't see it. How is this place already fucked up? Oh, shit.
Come to join our therapy session.
Hell yeah. Take a blade. Get around in our friend. God damn. I think he was using that heart.
It's always helpful to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long.
Sexy ass. I'm just gonna leave. Look at that guy. Look at him. Look at him. Yeah. Can I come out?
Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Yes, boss. God damn that ass. No homo. I'm kind of scared to walk past. No! I know it. Oh, dicka. I'm scared. I'm in this empty room. Can I come out? What time is it? It's a quarter past. Let me the fuck out. Is that a battery? What's up here? What is that? No. Oh, I can go up here. What's that? Oh, shit. Oh. I'm a dumbass.
We get out of here through reception and for a tactical cleanup. If we get here in time, we need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here, but we don't even know the radio works. It's shortwave. If the station's got electricity, they've got signal.
Yep.
And the lights are on.
I have to get to the radio. Why did I just work at McDonald's? I mean, this is not worth 4 years of college. John Stamos. Have sex.
I'm gonna give you a whole new supper to be scared of.
He sounded like Joker. It's like, why so? He threatened me. He just walks out calmly. Okay, see you later, buddy. Okay. Hey there, buddy, old chow and pud. How you doing? How do I get out of here? Can I go back up? Wait, he's not breathing. Oh! Hello! Hello. Coming? Guess not. Oh, hell no. Let me in this goddamn door. I'm scared. I'm scared. What is that? Can I see that? I'm scared. Let's go stand here the whole time. Bloody, very exciting hallway, or a door. Of course it's locked. Of course. What's in here? It's ridiculous. Where's that coming from?
You're not security. I was. I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from my.
Oh shit! Hold on. Let's make this more serious.
Push the button,
okay. I don't care. Oh, you fucked up, buddy. Hello. Are you the guy I helped out? My bad, fam. Can I have that highlighter? The fuck? How are they unlocking? So you earlier! Oh shit. Shit. Can I save? No? Yes? What am I supposed to do here? Outside! Of course! Just break the goddamn glass! I don't care if I have a few cuts. I just wanna go ham and play some Minecraft. I got a Minecraft server, me. Ooh. Secret files. Yeah, I'm not gonna read that. You guys can pause it and here. You can pause it here. Read that. I'm not gonna read it, cause you know, I'm a savage. You know. Ew. Oh, I'm a dumbass. Yeet. Hello? Nope. Hello? Nope. Hello? I want soda. Can I have soda, boss? Hello? Hello? Damn, I'll be looking fine today. Mm-mm! Guys hear that? What is that? Hey, buddy, can you help me? Oh, shit, paint! What's in here? Got a box. Got a picture. We got an x-ray. Can we jump over this? Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, I found a door. What's in here? Better be some goddamn batteries. Or a hiding place. That's good, too. Doesn't this guy have a gun? I want a gun. I don't think the last game had a gun because I didn't finish it. I'm too much of a pussy. I want a gun. Can I have a gun? Just shoot these motherfuckers. Be like, bang, bang. Holy shit. Laps. That's gross, yeah. How hungry are you? You cooking it? Fucking cooking it. At least he's boiling it. I mean, that's like preparing so he doesn't get human salmonella. What the fuck is he boiling a fucking bone for? There's no meat on it. I don't want to go in there anyway. I wanted to see. I'm scared these guys are gonna pop up and be like, hello. Hey, friend! Yeah, I'll take a double. Oh, shiznits.
Get off of me!
I love him.
Love is love. I mean, God. Oh, can I have that soda? Can I have that soda? I don't have a dollar. Like, how much does it cost? $1.75? Holy shit. Can I have some? Can I have that soda, I guess? Yeah, I'm gonna leave you to be. How come there's not one sane person still alive, except for me? Oh my god. What is... I don't want that. I want that. Oh, shit. Recharge. I feel so vulnerable when I do that. Back away from the door. Like, my logic is always at last. If there's a hiding place near you, there's always going to be an attack, no matter what. You made it. Cooper? Who the fuck is Cooper?
I'm coming! Hold on!
Can I have those? Unlock the handcuffs, okay. Can I hop back over? Okay. Thank God. What's in here, boss? Nothing. Let's see what's in there. A wheelchair. Yep, that's enough. Da-dum, 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 da-dum. Well, shit. Hello. Hello, boss. Well, shit. This is the first kind of enemy you have to hide from. Weren't you the guy from the cafeteria? Please don't find me. Oh god. Where are you? Prepare for you, I won't get scared. Never mind. Fuck that shit. I'm fucking scared for this shit, man. Too much of pussy. Oh, my heart is pounding, moon. I can't do this. I can hear him. Make sure. Yeah, I'm gonna wait a little bit, because, you know. Nah, I got you guys. Hopefully you did not hear that. Yes. I hate how much of a pussy I am playing these games, but sometimes it's fun and sometimes it's not. Because Outlast, the jump scares just come out of nowhere. You know, like the, oh, shit. I did not hear a door open. I did not. Happy zone. Hello? I swear to God, if you're behind this goddamn door. Where the hell am I supposed to go? What? Oh, shit. What did I do? Please don't touch me. Are you gonna hurt me? Oh, you're blind. Oh, scratch your itch, buddy. What the fuck is wrong with your arm? There's a bit something. You've been masturbating with that arm a lot. I guess you're gonna follow me. You're my partner. Tell me a secret. We can be best buds. Scaring me now. I mean, we can be friends and all, but I mean, fucking tell me! God damn! You want the help? Thank you. Better refill now because I have day or light. Wanna help me go in here? What's this? Handcuff key! I'm not scared. Hell yeah. Dude, I fucking itch everywhere, even with my dick. You want that? You can help me all you want. You want me to itch you or something? Because I will. You can't even see me. I mean, it's flattering, but I mean, shit. I'm right here, buddy. Where you going? Where you going? Going to the bathroom. Aww. Right here. Oh, shit. Push you through the wall. Yeah, you do your thing. I mean, come on. I mean, I love you, bud, but I mean, shit. I Lost Pace. I'm trying to look for... That's why I'm being so quiet, is because I'm looking for shit. Oh, there we go. I guess it's something. I wish they had, like... a little bit used kind of batteries in the trash can. I'm like, oh. God damn. Oh, shit. Oh! 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 Oh, God. Oh. He was He was conveniently, as soon as I turned around, he's like, hello. That scared me. I fucking hate this game, man. What it is. Yeah, I'm here, buddy. Would you look at that? He's almost made it. Sucks for him. Karma's gonna bite me in the ass, since I said that, right? Why did I do that? Okay, thank God. Never bust in a door like that because it'll alert an enemy. It'll alert my penis even. But like, yeah, to feel more safe, I'm gonna hear that open. Yep, I'm trapped. I can't see the control. Oh! Whoa! Hello. Yeah, I'd rather you not. Thank you.
You stay there and cook.
You will cook me. Lol. Got him. It's just a prank, bro. Yes. Please don't come around. Oh, I'm so scared. We're 30 minutes into this shit. Please don't walk in here. Don't walk in here. I think I'm safe. Close that to fit. Yeah, I have to have this on, of course. Any batteries? Nope. Hello? Oh no, it burns. Oh no. Wait, this guy didn't make it. What? Freedom. Freedom. Of course. Of goddamn course. Freedom is always locked away, no matter what you seek. No matter what fleek, it's always a way. There's always a way. I mean, does this guy have a key or something? Because... why did I just pop? Oh, I guess I hit that. Oh shit. I guess he couldn't climb up this, so he went to the door. Fire! Oh shiznits of the cap and nipple. Is he still waiting there? No. God. I not get up. There we go. Parkour. Parkour. Okay. I think I'm gonna make this an hour let's play. I don't give a shit. Parkour. I guess that guy tried doing the same thing. He was like, oh shit. Hello. If I get too much of scared, I'm going to quit, but I'm going to try to make this as long as possible. Who the fuck was living here? Daylight. Let me up. Of course I can't climb up. I'm Nicolas Cage. It's a pretty fucking long jump. I said jump and drop at the same time. It was drop. Can I grab it? Come on. Never mind. Yeah, parkour. You guys ever see that part of The Office? Or the episode of The Office where they're like randomly doing parkour? Parkour! Yeah, no. Nope. All times a nope. I just remembered. Yeah. Can I stop making so much goddamn noise? Why does everything seem familiar? Everything just looks the same. Seems like the sound is coming from that way, so. Or this way. Oh, he's chasing more people now. He's having a fun day today, I know that. I know that for sure. Because he went right through the door.
I can smell you!
I saw you coming, so that I wasn't scared. Can't touch me, I'm immortal. Can't touch me. I am immortal. I know where lockers are. Oh, shit. Oh, I fucking hate this game. I hate it. Happy time. Oh, that made me feel a lot better. Nicolas Cage. I just need to regroup myself. I need to breathe. This guy is fucking scary, man. I love how this IQ is. Well, don't see him. Just walk away. How about I just don't go in that fucking room? I mean, of course I have to. Of course, Outlast. Music is loud. Fuck. Jump off it! No! Fucking no! I'm gonna dodge your shit. Time to go back. Come on. Come at me. Come on. Yeet! God damn it. Ha 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 ha.
Why would I do that? You're only a meme. You make kids cry who are only 13. Please.
Thank God he can't crawl through a crawl space. The fuck?
What do you see? Who am I? Idiot.
Dude, this is getting kind of kinky.
Now you see. Now.
What you guys doing? It's kind of a fetish. There's pee all over the floor. Just gotta take a bathroom break. What if a guy just randomly taking a shit, he just hears all this? Oh, guys?
No, you see. No.
Well, I'll leave you guys to this. You guys have fun, okay? Hopefully I'll never see that guy again. And that's where karma bites me in the ass. I don't see why I can't just tear these. It's just plastic. Oh! Hello. Find that door and shut down the gas. Okay. Okay. I wish I had my friend back. The itchy guy. Let me. Come on. Really? Wow. Most least, I found the food. If this Saw guy is in here, I swear to fuck, he's Batman. Because he can find his way. I'm gonna close this just to make sure. But that might fuck me over, so. You're the silent guy, right? Okay. You're itchies too, buddy. Shit out of me. I love the silent guys. I mean, they don't do anything wrong. This. There's something wrong. Well, buddy. You have fun with that, alright? Okay. Is this the door you're smashing? Oh, sorry, buddy. Sorry, buddy. My bad. I already opened one door. I want to open another. Be a dick. Oh, yeah, fuck that. What about this one? Did they not pay the goddamn cable bill? Not cable bill, what is that? Power button. I hate. Just hopefully I'm recording. Because I did this one time. Recorded a whole hour of footage and just. Audacity just decided to, like, give me a big fuck you in my asshole. What?
Action music.
I know there's somebody behind me when this music you're hearing starts activating. Why does it keep going? Where is he coming from? Who is he? Is he Ben Affleck? Is he Batman? Why would they just start this music to spark you up? Hello. Please. How the fuck you find me? Are you Batman? No.
squad. Just, I'm gonna find him. Just find the same hiding spot. Please. I'm Batman. I'm Batman! No. No, we'll run in the same goddamn place.
No. God damn it. It's 11 o'clock at night.
I'm gonna Michael Jordan you. Be like, ooh! Damn.
Of course it's locked. God damn. No, you can't.
There's no point of hiding under the bed because he knows where you're at. What the fuck?
Yes! Oh my god! 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 Yes! I really want to make this to an hour, but I'm so fucking scared.
Fuck it. I'm savage. I'm 21 savage. I'm not even scared, like, I'm serious. Nah, I'm a pussy. Hello. Can you help me? Oh, god damn, you're sexy. Oh, well, here. I got you. Do your thing. No? Okay, I'm probably embarrassing you. There you go, buddy. God. My dick is hard. That's how scared I am. I'm kidding, guys. I gotta find. That's a hiding spot, okay. Multiple rooms for a reason. That's a hiding spot, okay. Hiding spot, okay. Under bed. I think he comes out when I open this door. Oh, where did you come from? Ooh, dick a bucka, God damn it. I gotta make this an hour, come on. I will come to you, daddy. Oh, yes, daddy. Do you not see me? Are you dumbass? I keep forgetting this goddamn door is locked. Can't touch me, I'm immortal. Yo, friend, move over. God damn it, I hate you, friend. He's gonna see me. What? He's gonna find me. God damn it. He's gonna look under a bed. Oh, god damn it. Oh my god. I'm so scared. It's 11 o'clock at night. Oh my god.
I can smell you!
I can breathe you. Well, shit. Hello, boss. I can jet for a door. No.
Hello, I'm right here, boss. No, I'm not. I'm far away. I already escaped. I already beat the game. I have 40 kids, 8 wives, and 4 Lamborghinis. I know I'm good, man. They don't call me Osama bin Laden for a reason. Will you stop coming in this one goddamn room? Where did he go? Well, shit. This is like my safety corner or something. Hello. God damn it. I need to make it past this guy. I wish he walked the other way, but no. You didn't see me. You did not see me. Close the goddamn door. Walk in the corner. Fuck. Did he not see me walk out? What the hell? Please walk the other way. Yes. Yes. Yes, bitch, yes. Peed, pooped, and pissed myself. I'm just tired of this shit, man. Just gonna walk that through that door any second. Any second, man. Any second. Any second. Nope. God damn. Paint again. What is it with this deal? What is it with this dude? Look at this dude. Hello? I swear to God, if he found his way out, I'm actually going to be impressed because... I couldn't find a way out in time. Twice. I died twice from the same guy. Hello? I feel safe again. I just want to recap this. Oh, God damn. What's this? Oh, a computer. Can I not log in and say, like, I'm in a sane asylum, I need help? Or send, call, or dial 911?
Go away!
I'll go away, I'll...
You gotta get me killed.
Yeah, turn off this. How do I turn off the gas? I need to help that one dude. Wait. Lights. Okay. How come this surveillance works? What the hell? inactive. Okay. God damn it. How is he getting everywhere? Or is it like different guys with different chainsaws?
I can smell you.
What the freak? This is some bullcrap. He's like some Spider-Man shit. What? Ow. Why would I do that? You're only a meme. You make kids cry who were only 13. Hide. Oh! Why would I do that? Can I hide in the corner? Try to touch me! Please. I'm a calm, collected man. He didn't find me. No. He doesn't see me. No. Please. Please.
Do you have any computer disk games?
Shut up, dude. Oh shit. I'm scared. Oh, a door. Is that a door? Of course it's on the other side of the plastic.
I can smell you.
Of course you can.
Mine!
Oh!
You were mine!
Fuck. Fuck. Where is he? He's right there, okay. Why would I do that? You're only a meme. You make kids cry here, we're only 13. Where did he come from? I'm just duking him right now. It's not even funny how bad I'm duking him. Oh my god. It's almost an hour. I can quit this. Please do not find me. I am so scared. Are you going to repeat the same lines as before? Screw it. Oh my god. I have 1 minute left. I'm just gonna set it here. Too much of a pussy. If he starts being on the door, I'm gonna fucking scream. Oh my god, man. I'm so scared. Yeah, I'm gonna hide under the bed just in case. I hate this game, man. But I wanted to challenge myself. Here, I'll turn this off. God. Well, if you guys want me to do this again, make it an hour challenge again, make sure to press subscribe to join the Logistic Army. Comment down below how far you got, or if you are this far, comment. Logistic is awesome, I guess. If you're a real fan, you're gonna watch this whole thing. I'm not gonna watch or put edits into it, but if you did like this video, leave a like on it, press subscribe, join the Logistic Army, and I'll see you guys later. Peace!
Need some sleep. You can't go on like this. I tried counting sheep, but there's one I always miss. Sheep, but there's one I always miss.